installing the display unit. The display unit is designed to be mounted in a panel with its back in an enclosure. The panel cutout is 220mm by 160mm. Slide the display into the cutout mounting position. For the correct ventilation, the display unit must be mounted with its back vertical and its long axis horizontal. The writing on the front of the display unit must be horizontal. In the enclosure, there must be a minimum of 20mm free space above, below, and around the display. Allow enough working space around the display so you can easily plug or unplug the Ethernet cables. Dust accumulation could cause damage to the display or overheating. DEIF recommends an enclosure with a filter on the air supply. The display unit is mounted with 6 fixing screw clamps. These are supplied with the display unit. Starting at the top, locate and insert the first fixing mount screw. Insert the holder as shown and pull it towards you until it clicks. Screw it first by hand and then gently use a screwdriver. Tighten it gently and use the correct amount of torque. The display unit must be installed with a reliable power supply. After wiring, align the terminal block correctly. Then push firmly into the terminal connection. The terminal connectors are designed so they cannot be inserted incorrectly. Always follow the cable manufacturer's bend radius requirements. Ethernet cables, for example, may require a minimum bend radius of 40mm. Wire and connect the Ethernet cable to a spare port on the side of the display. Connect the other end to the controller rack. You can use the 2 plus-shaped cable slots on the back of the display unit for cable ties and cable strain relief. Thread a cable tie maximum 4mm through the horizontal or vertical slots. The cable routing must not block more than 20% of the ventilation holes. The display unit is now ready to be commissioned as part of your system. For more information, visit DEIF.com/documentation. Locate your product from the list and use Show Documentation for all of the information available regarding your product.